you'll be at the cheese platter? Hell yeah. We love having Zorn at events. He is a likable member of the community. Alright, I'll probably start commentating again. You're good? Huh? Oh wait, no! Wait, I will be at... I don't know what the fuck you're about, Zorn. Alright, uppy. Not sure how to exactly commentate this, but we'll try. Vivi's strong lead so far. Unlucky. It's very interesting to see how Ghost hasn't started off as the Rob. So much respect. Also, Kunai is doing the Nower and calling himself bad. Yeah.
Yeah.
Losing makes people feel like they're bad. That's what happens.
But not everyone. Not me. I'm a Giga Chad.
On ledge. Vivi still got the lead. That's what we like to see.
Yeah, still no one.
Evan's a coward, so he won't be commentating. Because it seems to be getting as much out of the output with Hella Kick.
Yeah, I don't... Has he always gone Hella Kick?
Did he switch off of the Piss Punch? Only against Bowser seems alright. I guess.
If he's killing off the side, yeah. Because you're not going to be killing Bowser off the top.
Stores are so intelligent. Oh, so where are you, Stores? You're not here.
Just busy with uni, or?
Oh, yeah, Vivi's winning. Let's go, Vivi. This is best of three. So Vivi only just didn't want to. Yeah, that's fair. That's fair enough. Oh, okay. Yeah, no, I'm proving the wrong. Heli Kick is definitely superior to Bowser. But that looks fucked. We just need Vivi to close out the one game. Jab one. In the fucking fair one. This is the tustiest shit I've ever seen in my life. Tries to wait out an option, but flip kick is unpunishable. Reads another option. Vivi's playing really fucking well. I hope she wins this. No. The game's gone away from me. This is not good. Oh? Let's go!
Vivi takes game one.
She's playing out of her mind. We love Vivi here. That's better. Maybe we should pull out the keyboard controller. No, wait until grands. Then she'll pull out the keyboard controller. Wait. I have infinite pie buttons. Hold on. Bowser, be roller.
Three, two, one, go!
And it ruined the economy. I don't think Heli gets you much of this matchup. Dropper is going to make Bowser think more about landing on shield.
Yeah, but if you're landing on shield on the ground, it's not like they're going to kill you until like 180.
So I definitely think Heli Kick would be a lot better.
But maybe on Battlefield?
Not on PS2, there's no way. And nothing Bowser does is unsafe on shield.
Oh. he takes another stock. She is on a crash course to winning this game. Waits it out again. What the fuck? I want whatever Vivi's had. She's playing like a freak. Oh. Good. Yeah. Yeah, never mind. You parried the move and you picked the right punish, but the game doesn't work. That's what I'm saying, Hoodwing. Ooh, another two frame. Just call her butter, because she's on a roll. That's a fucking tag. That's alright, Bowser with rage? Not dying. 174. But Me Brawler will definitely just die to one tag. Me Brawler will die to two tags. Still not dying. Alright, catches the bear. Your plan is really good. They just look out of range and my people like no options. Yeah, I 100% agree. She's playing phenomenally. I mean, that's not my lead right now. If she can take the stop, she is well on her way to taking out the set. As I say. Just need about 50% and one good read. That's... Oh, okay. Alright, we have a game. We have a third game situation here. One. Yeah, that was kind of fucked up. Alright, why is it weekly back 69 plus 1? I don't like that. 70. I get changes to the Core Light Cup. I'm on comms. This is too much power for one man.
Start battle! Be proper!
The development version that we're using. This Joker Sakurai presentation. Oh, Lilat, let's fucking go. Vivi is really bloody good at Lilat. This might be one of her favorite stages to take people to. Oh, shit. Funny percent. Well, these players love Lilat, yeah. Don't ask me why. Lilat fucking sucks. Lilat's got a... Wait, I can take one with Lilat. Because Vivi really likes Lilat. While I've got my soapbox and on commentary, I'm gonna ask for Lilat to be taken off of the original set and replace with Kalos. Stage is broken for Brawler. Yeah, if you've got Piston Punch, I'd argue that Battlefield is better just because of triplets. It's not like you're gonna struggle to kill when you have like Bear. Yeah, I miss Kalos as well, Lewis. Stage is mad fun. But then I think about how Dashy would play if Lilat was still in, if Kalos was in the rotation, and I'd cry. Yeah, this is a decent pick for the matchup. Nothing with my characters, I just think, yeah, it's neat. There's platforms, and it's pretty wide. And it's also got walls for wall jumping. Probably commentating this. Ghost is set. Marge. I just think they're neat. This is a pretty dominant late so far. Not liking the chances.
But if anyone can pull it back, it is Vivian and her sick mad Bowser. Just maybe need like a shield break or a fire breath. That'll even up the percent quite quick unless you get hit by another one of them. Oh, good fucking drift. And get up back. You can't do that, especially on a frame 3 brawler. It's alright. That's gonna be 34. It's gonna be 54. A perfect recovery into poor ledge option. The classic. Oh no. Oh no, oh no, 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 no.
B-Roller wins!